Teresita Blanco, the artist sister, and today we're doing pouring paintings. The theme is whatever. And we're listening to
Victoria de los Angeles by Nicolai Geda and George Tetz. I don't know how to pronounce it.
Yeah.
And it's about a peaceful village of happy, loving people who are in love and then they get attacked. It's something that apparently happened in the 18th century and then they wrote about it.
Yeah.
And these people, they didn't mess with anyone, they were just happy all the time. But apparently, life had all the plans for them.
Well, that sounds like they be like, oh, they're not fine anything. There must be a couple of wimps. They be like, let's go get them. Because that's usually how conquerors are. Is that day they didn't like, is that day they didn't feel inspired? Wink, wink, then the entire world's gotta suffer. Because they be jerks.
It's a very strong highlighter.
Yeah. Too sad, I wanted to highlight that part.
Zero French. We speak Spanish, English, and arguably Japanese. But
and not Japanese to argue with someone, but in Japanese badly. Alright, we are done with this painting. Bye, Bob, and God bless.